First, you need to make a green screen. We used green butcher paper and used tape to tape it up to the walls. Make sure your whole body is on the green screen. Use the video editing software to get the green screen out of the background and then layer your footage if necessary. Final product should look better than this. Keep in mind, it's just a rough cut.